Namaskaraha. Dear friends, welcome you all to the project Veda Prayogaha. This is probably the world's first exclusive Vedic studio. In this project, we blend the harmonic Veda mantras with the symphonic world music. However, we do not stop it at that. We also narrate the meaning of the Vedic mantras from a psychological perspective. Veda essentially means knowledge. Mere recitation of the mantras without knowing its meaning is work half done. Imagine a donkey carrying a load of sandalwood on its back. It makes no difference to the donkey as it does not know the value of the sandalwood. Hence, it is quite important to know what we do. If there is anything truly secular, it is our emotions. The emotions like love, hatred, jealous, sympathy, empathy, affection, and so on are experienced by all of us, irrespective of the religion we belong to. The Vedas have elaborated, analyzed, and put forth the human emotions and other psychological and spiritual experiences in a way that leads to the transformation of an individual and thereby the society the individual lives in. We, therefore, invite you all to this project to experience the mantras in entirety. Dhanyavadaha.